Wishing I could go back to that moment.